that old cowpoke went riding out one dark and windy day. Upon a ridge he rested as he went along his way. When all at once a mighty herd of red-eyed cows he saw, a-plowing through the ragged skies, and up a cloudy draw. On fire and their hooves were made of steel, their horns were black and shiny and their hot breath.
Got her kicking boots on, she's in the English saddle.
Wish me luck.
Okay.
Look.
Come on, honey. Want to grab my arm?
Yeah. I can't see the terrain very well. What'd she say?
No sideways shots.
Sideways left?
Shots.
She's, oh man, doesn't want her picture taken.
Stop.
Strawberry banana.
See, I haven't really loped her in the English.
Uh-huh.
There's nothing to hold on to.
Yeah.
So we'll probably just trot.
Yeah.
Can you see us, Mom?
Yeah, I can see you. Honey.
They like to graze.
Nibble on the grass.
Oh. She's really pretty, Janie.
It's that loco weed. That's why she's getting
it. She's shedding, so she'll be whiter when she sheds.
We should have bought the camera so we could get a picture of
Janie. I got it.
He could be. A bolt of fear went through him as they thundered through the sky, for he saw the riders coming hard, and he heard their mournful cry. Their eyes were blurred, their shirts all soaked with sweat.
Did you go on the trail first, Janie?
On the rail. Oh, jeez, not today.
See the ads, they're still building some homes.
Riding hard to catch that herd, but they ain't caught 'em yet. For they gotta ride forever on that range up in the sky, on horses snorting fire. As they ride on, hear their cry. Save your soul from hell or riding on our rail. Then cowboy, change your ways today, or with us you will ride, but trying to catch the devil's herd across these endless skies. I am.
Oh, we enjoyed it. It's so beautiful out here.
Isn't that pretty?
It's really nice.
All the hills, like all up there on the other side is where we go on the trail.
Beautiful.
And then back up in there.
Yeah. Beautiful wildflowers.
The hawk up there right now.
That hawk has really been buzzing around.
Did you see the biplane go over?
Yeah.
What do you think of Snowball? She was getting a little frisky out there.
She looks pretty.
Pretty good horse.
Hi, Snowball.
So Mommy got to see Snowball.
Now you guys...
So we might go on the trail after this.
Are we just about done with
it? Yeah, we're done with the lesson.
Okay. Well, we'll take off.
That's awfully nice of you to come.
Oh, yeah. That'd be nice if you
Mom, do you want to try to go see Lois tonight?
Well, if you go, I probably should. I'd like to go see her, yeah. If you go.
You want a lemonade?
You got I have my water, but thanks. Did you guys have some tea?
Well, we bought drinks. Sure. We didn't bring food, but we had food before we came.
Did Snowball do a good job
she
today?
Yeah, well, this is only about the third time we've ridden English, so I have so much to learn.
Yeah. Well, that's great. The dog watched from this side a long time, then he went over to the other side.
That dog is so smart.
Oh.
He goes
those,
out on the trail.
Yeah. She'll tell it, you know, what to do, and it understands.
There's a couple of hawks up there now.
Yeah.
Well, you have a good trail ride.
Thank you. Thanks for coming out.
And gee, well, I wanted to come out. It's beautiful out here.
I know. You can just come and sit in the shade.
Yeah, it's just really nice. And we have a little backcountry left.
I know. Tammy's husband's mother did a whole book on all the wildflowers.
Oh, yeah.
They sell it at a lot of bookstores.
Boy, they're up above Gillespie Field, west side. We used to go out there every Sunday before they had the most beautiful wildflowers.
Tammy, this is my mom and dad and my brother.
Hi.
Tammy and Annalie and Susan, and you met Tammy and
they all look pretty sharp.
Yeah.
I have a lot to learn. Tammy's so patient.
Really?
She is patient. She's
very patient. That's such a good instructor.
Here comes the dog back. He came over here and the dog comes back.
I know,
here.
I was telling you how smart Kate is. Tammy can just tell her what to do and she listens.
I've walked around a couple more times and I'll take them in.
Yeah.
Okay. Have a good one.
Okay. Katie, don't look like you want to bark at them.
He was pretty mellow.
Got 'em, yeah. For they gotta ride forever on that range up in the sky, on horses snorting fire. As they ride on, hear their cry. One call his name. If you want to save your soul from hell, a riding on our range, then cowboy, change your ways today, or with us you will ride. A trying to catch the devil's herd across these endless skies.